Yo!
Video games.
Holy fuck! This game is something else. This thing looks like fucking Alf with antlers. Fuck! What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, hold on. Didn't see him. What the fuck? Bullshit. Oh shit. Oh. this game just loves testing my patience. There's definitely something down here. I don't have the patience to figure it out right now. Yeah. What am I looking at? Unique boss theme. Aww. Y'all gonna let me cheese ya? Lord of the Flies, right? Abaddon, yeah, right? Does look like that. Choo-choo. So... there. Oh, fuck. Wasted the good shit. Bro! I'm stuck! Like, the enemy of this game is a big fucking fly. Jesus. I guess that's neat.
Mm-hmm.
dead. He dead too. Really? Really? They're gonna make, they make you one-shot it? Fuck. Dude, he got more health back this time. I guess it's impossible to navigate around this shit with a dog. Kind of like, that's kind of broad stroking, brushing NES difficulty. NES games were a myriad of difficulties. That's painting a very broad brush. Some are really hard, some are really easy, some are just like, you just gotta know this trick to it. More affronts to humanity, yeah. Say on average, that really depends on what they play. If they're gonna play Kirby's Adventure, Mario 3, shit like that, I'm not sure that I necessarily think they'd find it super difficult. Excuse me, where am I? Get me out of here! Most NES games were like a half hour long, half hour to an hour long, and all it really took was just how much you memorized it. Oh, motherfucker! God, there's like no decent way of getting close to him at first. Ultimates his attack way too fucking fast. God, Jesus fucking Christ. you say about this game, though?
Yeah.
Well, kind of. There's a lot of like inherently cheaply designed shit in this game. Like, it's designed cheaply on purpose, not because they're trying to make sure you don't beat it in a rental. Did that really have to fucking... Ugh. Like, they're also doing things that the NES couldn't do with, like, a number of enemies and items on screen. I'll just show up just to fuck you up. Like, not... Like, a lot of NES games... They weren't as hard as they could have been because they literally couldn't put as much shit on screen as they wanted. There's nothing I can do. I'm just getting hit up all that way. There is no way away from that. Sure what the best thing to even do on this boss right here is.
Thank you.
Lasers! Oh my god! Can't hit him! That happened. Now comes the long dark of trying to figure out what his... what his tricks are on the last one. Fuck me! Great! Form I actually can't dodge! That doesn't seem fair at all. This game's not designed particularly well. Like, there's definitely some things where, like someone said, yeah, like, our design philosophy for getting through this part is just use the invincibility of the dog. What the fuck? I know there's something down there, there's gotta be. Maybe. It's just not fun. That's, I think, the biggest problem here. This first form in particular. Even knowing what to do against it now, it's still like, this isn't really fun. Whole lot of wait the fuck around. Ow! It looks like you can maybe stand on the anchor part. Like the handle part of the anchor. That's interesting. Lasers! Dog might actually be good, like really good for this actually. So his head doesn't actually have a hurt box. Can't use it 'cause I'm not the chick. Well, let's see if this guy can do it. Bullshit. I mean, it's just... They just designed the game with the idea that, like, NES games are hard, therefore we should throw a bunch of cheap shit into our game. Doggo might actually be best for the end part. Even the guy's not terrible. I wasn't on the line, and I still got fucking fried. Fair. Wait, what? Maybe. That might actually be good. With a bandana. Ah, it's only down there. Whatever. Doggo might actually be pretty good for this thing. I'm gonna have to high noon this guy or something. Or just play real smart. Asshole. No, I jumped. Oh, I got out of rhythm. And now it's impossible. Wonderful. Whatever, we're just gonna bum rush it. Choo choo choo. You have to play just slow, slow, and boring on his first form. Survive this shit. You didn't miss a single hover. I know. You have to like mash it out. Held that button, didn't I? Nope. Not at all. And it didn't hover there. Thank you. Oh, I see. There's shit on it. Where am I? Game doesn't even know. Fuck. Those bugs in the first game. I think there's a boss in the first game that's made of bugs, but he's just some jobber middle boss. There's like some sequence like that. I don't remember it being like the end. The end boss is like you're in a big, like, Ouroboros circle of demon heads in hell. Stand on it. I should have switched to the dog. Because the dog would have died, though. One last rock. Alright. Kill me and move on to round two. Actually, that dog was killing him faster than Pistol Pete was. It looks like Ahsoka's head or something, right? I mean, right? Yeah, I'll go down there if I need to. I tapped it. Shit. That was a bad idea. Punch. Let's see if I can... see the doggo for a later form for... Ah, goddamn it. Yep. Ran out of juice right at the right second, right? Ha, nude. Alright, we got this. God, he needs health though, Jesus. Grace and cheek, right? Nah. Should have just switched over to someone else. Ah, we. That guy took a damage. Took a beating. Oh my Jesus. That was bad. Seems to do a lot of similar pattern shit. So there's a space between his arms and the actual pillars, and I got damage boosted off. Sleep? What? What are you talking about? We're almost done. God, not what I wanted to do. Jesus Christ, fuck it up. Love it when the fucking shit doesn't turn on. We'll be right back. Oh, what? Ship away, ship away, ship away. Launch. Corgi. Zangetsu and his comrades were in a complete state of shock. They could not believe that Dominique was someone who would sacrifice herself for others. Zangetsu realized that all along she was the one always caring for them in her own unique way. As he reminisced, he remembered that when someone needed their wounds treated or just a helping hand, she was always there for them. Robert felt great shame at his inability to trust the woman who had been a faithful ally throughout their journey. Despite his open contempt for her, Robert realized Dominique had been quietly, indirectly supporting him in her own way. To Robert, however, a member of the church that he loathed so much could only be evil. His deep grudge had clouded his judgment. Hachi could not understand human language, yet still understood that Dominique had saved them and wanted to immediately go to her rescue. For the first time, their spirits were united as one. So how many endings are there to this? To be continued in episode 2. But this is episode 2. Oh, so they're pulling a Nier on me? So you gotta play through the game again without Dominique. And someone's saying there's two endings to episode 2. There's an EX ending, and then there's... What do you mean there's 27 innings? Is there an episode 3? One inning unlocks EX, the other inning unlocks 3. I wanted a sequel to the crazy ending from episode, or Curse of the Moon 1, where it ends on a Mega Man 2 ending, where he's like in the future. I'm like, I want to fucking follow that shit up. EX mode is the original cast for it? Awesome. So that's why there's all those weird little crawl spaces and shit. Yeah, we all wanted that. Instead, we got this. Pretty normal. Well, the original game was like, it's a short game, and then there's like three endings in the first game. There's like ending one, I think there's like a true ending, and then there's like a bad ending. I don't remember how they all end. I just know that there was like one ending where like you kill all you kill all the people that you're supposed to join up with instead and take their powers. So you get, like, special abilities. Thank you for playing! Has a bunch of random ending too based on whether you kill. Oh, see, I did one where they all were with me, and there's one where I killed them all. That's a good question. Will they have enough funding from Ritual of the Night to make a Ritual 2? Interesting. Okay. What the fuck is that? Draining my battery. Boss rush? Oh, fuck that. Supposed to be like a new file? Is that why there's 32 files? So desu ne. Well, that was Castlevania Curse of the Moon 2. I mean, Bloodstained. Whatever. This isn't